Liza Soberano to portray Pia Wurtzbach in MMK. Liza Soberano will portray Miss Universe 2015 Pia Wurtzbach in Maalaala Mo Kaya this June. This was confirmed by James Benag of Star Creatives. On his Twitter account he posted, "Yes. At Liza Soberano as at Pia Wurtzbach on MMK this June. A bangin." Liza's supporters have expressed excitement about the news. They have started posting fan arts of Liza as the beauty queen. Since Pia's win of the major beauty pageant title, enthusiasts have been saying Liza also has a shot at winning the Miss Universe title. In previous interviews with Push, however, Liza said she does not see herself following Pia's footsteps. "It would be an honor to become Miss Philippines and join Miss Universe, but I really don't see myself in that path. It's not for me. But Nashida won MMK, now people are telling me that I should join and stuff. Nakaka-touch in Naman, but it's really not for me." Meanwhile, Zsa Zsa Padilla, who will be also part of the said episode, shared on her Instagram how it is working with the young star. "My first time to act with this pretty lady. I must admit, it was hard focusing on my lines while looking at her beautiful face. Who knew such beauty could be distracting?